sacrificial lamb.
All right. You'll receive our most I ain't no sacrificial body. Lamb.
It begins.
It looks like my freaking computer phones, my RGB. That's crazy. It was just a dream now. Okay, no, it weren't a dream.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it. Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet, type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey!
Hey!
You move, shh. I move. And I'm beat up in office cities. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess you're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl.
Down straight.
Talk. Now.
All right. See, heard chatter about moving, señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you, not helping.
Oh boy. Go on, Leon. Jesus Christ, the skills this boy. I'm proud of you, Leon. I'm so proud of you. I am so freaking.
Here. Later, amigo.
Wait, he had the key. He had the key the whole time, maybe. I don't get that. Was that? What is he?
I took my gear.
What is he telling us? They literally took everything we've got, even my knife. Oh my lord.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to
the church. Just kick slowly.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One, out.
Welcome back to Chapter 2 then, I guess. Wasn't that just, something? Head to the church. Kitchen knife. Crisp and clean. The abandoned factory is where we're at. You can definitely see me. Turn around. Turn around.
Un forastero.
What? we need a bit more advice on that. We need a bit more learning, Leon. Need some more training. You joking? Sapphire, I'll take that. More the merrier. Now we just need our guns back. Right. I don't know what you do. Never mind. The faster I find a gun, I think the better we won't die. I'm not gonna die. Don't worry.
Be taking these back.
Is that it? At least we got all of our stuff back.
Over here, stranger.
Stranger. What was that, Leon? Leon.
Let's do some business.
Alright,
welcome.
Trading with a merchant. Weapons and items can be bought and sold to the merchant using pesetas, whatever that means. You can also upgrade and repair your weapons and equipment. Nice merchant requests. Blue, okay.
I got something new for you.
What's that, stranger? What is that? So I got 13.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
A quiet projectile weapon that's great for enemies bulk and okay. We'll hold on to that for a minute. I wanna get a sniper. But then I wanna get this. What is this?
Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
I've got guts, stranger. Now listen, that is a weapon.
Anything else I can help you with?
No, there is not, stranger.
Don't get yourself killed now.
I haven't so far. You're lucky I don't want to aim the gun at you. I don't think I'd like that. Get rich quick. Hard request coming along. You can trade spinals and got those useful as. Okay. I get it. Stranger, I get it. Get rid of rats that have taken up the factory. We don't know if they're carrying any disease, but we'd rather not find out. We could have done that. Stranger, why are you doing this to me? One more. Where is the parasite? There's got to be one more rat upstairs, somewhere. I can hear it. I think I can hear it.
Interest you.
Well, oh, go on.
I've got something new for you, Mouth. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy. Suit yourself, stranger.
This guy is cheeky. I'm going to take that rifle without you knowing, stranger. Okay, damn it. We can't go there.
The hell am I?
Where the actual am I? Well, that was easy. Can't go that way. Whoa. Okay. I know what scene this is. It's going to be a tricky one to get through as well. That was a nice slice to my head. Okay, we need to get somewhere. Small key. I think he's got us, boys. Craft that. Craft that with that. Can we take that? Thank you very much, because we was literally on the edge. You need to be low key now. Boy, that was close, ladies and gentlemen. Well, please let me use it. Okay. Okay, we either just got Looker or we're just not going to be Looker. We're out of there, for sure. Have we even got any other heals that we could use? Wait, what? What does that mean? You know we can't go back that way. Okay, there's two down. Fuck that. Whoa, it's not even letting me go in. You greaser. You think I ain't got more health, yeah? Right, Leon. I think we're just running around in circles right now. But we need to know what we're doing. I think we've got everything we needed though, that's what I don't get. We want some bird looking things. Okay. It was right in front of my face. When I first come here. So we're gonna take that and finally get out of here before getting an unnecessary death. Look, this wimp. Fuck this. There's the beautiful piece that fits the puzzle. Okay. Right. I know what we need to do. Turn that right, 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 right. Okay. Confirm. How does that not make sense? Okay, Leon, I'm just getting frustrated. That was a lot of work just to get that one little puzzle on, isn't it? Arms look like they grew though, Leon. Your arms look like they grew. Right. We're slowly You got it, Leon. Don't worry, mate. Do not worry. We've got this, pal. I'm gonna be honest with you all, I'm just playing this and I'm speechless. I feel like a kid. I don't even think I'm recording sometimes. Yeah, that bird was already gone. bones just sitting around, bro? Why is the bones just sitting everywhere? This place is messed up. What the fuck? Leon, how are we even alive, mate? Okay, that's definitely not the way to go. This guy is not happy. Whoa. Probably not. I bet he's got the key. Come on, show your face. Just for an emerald. We didn't even get the way out. Bro, how can that not be the key? I need to look where I'm going. Oh, damn. Anybody home?
No
not too shabby. Someone's showing up their neighbors.
Their eyes are scratched out. Why the hell are their eyes scratched out? Why is that logo every single place I see?
Old photos.
Yep. Right, is anyone in? Luminatus 4-3 in Great Ven. The old farmer, his finest crop, the slightest windhorn, his snow, his pig. Crop the swine, the pig. What's a swine? This is it. What is the swine herd? Jesus Christ. Okay. I wonder why I cut right there is because I didn't even realize. I was looking around searching and then the freaking that was just there. What the hell is that all about? I think I know the puzzle. I'm not sure. The baby. Change a baby. Oh, Lord. Crystal marble. I'll take that. Die. We're definitely running low on ammo. What is that? Okay, Camcorn, I am testing you. I feel like I'm not being patient enough. I need to start looking around and being more careful, so... You don't want to use a key? Alright. So it looks like we need to go back inside the arse. We didn't check in here anyway. Put the marble. Ah. So confused. There we go. Ah. That took forever. But we're in. October the 10th. The weather has been strange of late. The wheat withers and the cows grow thin. October the 8th. There are signs of famine. Is it true? We lack the means to work the fields. But Lord Sadler orders are absolute. January 30th, 30 people have starved to death. 5 cows will be slaughtered. 11th of March. The patriarch gathers the cast lots, 6 more chosen for Lord Sadler. April, 8 more date. April, 8 more today. Date, 4 more today. Date, 11 more today. 2 outsiders got lost and wandered into the village. We took them to the altar for the ritual. No need to cast lots today. Sound like I'm in grade school. Okay. Lord Sadler. You look creeper. You do look creeper. Help me! Help me! Stupid big cheese. How old does he think he is?
Gift.
The my blood. We can gifted with some blood.